Hi, this is John from Ilium Works. Today we've got a brand new 2018 K1600 GTL. Beautiful new bike. There's a couple of subtle differences that we have to go over in the installation of our engine guards, but they do work on the 18s. They work quite well.
First thing we're going to do is remove the lower body panel here and the auxiliary lights to give us access. There are three T25 screws in the bottom of the fairing here. Different from the earlier models, only had two on each side. Loosen up the auxiliary light bracket. Two longer screws go in the new on the 2017 and up K1600s is this bumper pad that they put on. We need to remove that because it's, first of all, it's redundant. It will be inside of the engine guard system, so it will serve no function. And we need this mounting bolt hole. One thing to notice is the screw that came out of this hole is a 35 millimeter. Our kit includes a 30 millimeter that you will replace in here. It'll be the proper length to tighten without the bracket in place there. First thing we want to do is replace the 35 millimeter screw with a 30 millimeter and get it tightened up. Now we're going to put the bar on. We're going to tuck this end under the plastic. Get it started on the crossbar. Get the little bump to get it snug in the position there. Get the 10 millimeter bolt started. Get the 5 millimeter started in the back. Okay, and then the 6 millimeter in the saddle washer into the crossbar.